Help me!
And the roads to prevent any movement of the civilian population. And now they're ordering us to kill any villagers who escape the firebombings. Not just the infected, but everyone. Men, women, children. These men are balking at this. We're here to protect these people, not murder them. I told Colonel Ormsby, my commanding officer, that I would not order my men to murder innocent civilians.
Throw me some bullets, mate! Improve your looks. Quit!
Ah!
Got eyes on a door. Found some stairs. I think they lead down into a crypt.
How's the entrance? Is it accessible?
Unless you have some diving gear, the answer's no. Completely flooded.
Shit. All right. Stay there. We're on our way down. Maybe Trevor can figure something out.
Roger that.
Come on, Wayne. God damn it. Jesus, that was close. You good?
I need your help.